Blessed day, everyone. Greetings to all the brethren of Union Church of Manila. My name is Jeffrey Lopez, a former student of Working Hands Discipleship and Vocational School. I am now doing my on-the-job training here at Working Hands Ministry. Working Hands is a ministry of Action International Ministry, which has three main focuses: evangelism, discipleship, and development. Working Hands is an 8-to-10-month discipleship and vocational training program designed to help young men like myself from very poor communities in the Philippines. Working Hands helps integrate us into society and life by giving us training in a vocational skill so that we can compete in the real world. Along with this training, we are instructed in practical Christian living. The aim of the ministry is to glorify God and train young men like me to be productive members of society, to become men of integrity, and to be good husbands and fathers who will lead their children in the truth in the future. At Working Hands, I experience and learn so many things which I will treasure in my life and tell my children and their children as well. I learn vocational skills like carpentry and welding. We also thoroughly studied God's Word and most of all applied His Word in all things in my life every day. Working Hands helped me to grow spiritually and enabled me to love God with all that I am and to love my neighbor as love myself. The staff here is like a family to us. As a representative of all the batches who have finished studying here at Working Hands, we are very thankful, blessed, and grateful. Thank you so much for your help and support and prayer for Working Hands Ministry. We are also praying for you. God bless us all.